$34. Erica. Erica, you're right there. Hi. Congratulations. George, just think, a minute ago, Erica was backstage wondering if her name was going to be called, and here she is about to
play for some prizes, Erica. We've got a charcoal grill, a popcorn maker, and a smart vacuum. First, the state-of-the-art charcoal barbecue has a large grill top for cooking skewers, adjustable heat control, and foldable side grates. Plus, it comes with an 18-piece tool set from IG Charcoal Barbecue. One heat thermometer, a grill scraper, and a 6-piece oven mitt set are included. And then second, this oil-free popcorn machine pops up to 8 cups of popcorn per batch. And then third, handle clean with ease using this cordless vacuum, which uses smart sensor technology to optimize suction and sense dust and dirt from Timco. And finally, you know, maybe what you'd like is a brand new car. It's the Mitsubishi Mirage ES hatchback. Comes equipped with a 1.2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, welcome package, tonneau package, plus paint and fabric protection. It's the Mitsubishi Mirage!
Thank you so much. Man, how about that? A brand new car. Now, this game is called Line 'em Up. So you know the first number. We show the first number is a 1, the last number is an 8. All you have to do is give us the 3 numbers in the middle. So the grill package is $867, so you're going to grab that handle. You see the handle right there? And you're going to be able to slide it with the handle back and forth and put the 867 in there. Same thing with the popcorn popper. Use the handle to put a 3 or 5 in that space. And lastly, the vacuum, put a 5, 7, or 0 there. And if you line the numbers up right, you'll give us the price of the car and win the car. Erica, are you ready?
No.
Yeah, well, it doesn't matter if you're ready. Start lining them up. 867 is the second number in the price of the Mitsubishi Mirage ES.
Ready?
3 or 5? 5. And then 5, 7, or 0? Zero. $18,508. Is she right? No. Look how unhappy Amber is. She can't wait to be good away either. How many of the 3 numbers does Erica have right?
None!
Erica, you don't have 1 single number right, which is kind of good news, because you have to change all 3 numbers. Okay, usually it's like 1 or 2, and you have to guess which ones to change. But at least you know the middle numbers are 3. We don't know about this is a 6 or 7. That down at the bottom, we have 5 or 7. Figure it out. A car at stake. $17,358. Amber, it's up to you. It is. Yes, you got it. Erica, you just won a brand new car. Congratulations. Amber with the right number. Amber Lancaster, everybody. Congratulations. We'll be right back, folks. A couple of quick commercials, don't go away.